Welcoming Hortensia to the Hall of Fame is Nancy Lieberman. Ladies and gentlemen, Hortensia Marcari.
Good evening. What do you believe in? My name is Hortensia. In English, my name is Hydrangea. It's a very difficult name. Yes, I do have the name of a flower. I was born on September 2030. That is the day when in South Hemisphere, we celebrate the beginning of spring. The season of flowers. I was born in a small town in the countryside called Potirendaba, which in the Indian language means flower basket. And I have spent my whole life searching for a basket. A poor girl with a name of a flower who was born at the beginning of spring in the town named Flower Basket, who comes here today to a town called Springfield. To receive the greatest award that any sport person can I am, the Hall of Fame. For those who believe in sports statistics, maybe this can explain everything. For those who believe in fact, this is a good theory. For those who believe in mission, karma, premonition, there are good reasons for discussion. For those who don't believe in anything, that's just coincidence. But for those who don't believe in anything, I know they have never come here and they never will. Getting out of in a diverse situation and in a country with no tradition in basketball, without any support. Being here tonight among my idols and see the acknowledgement of a life entirely dedicated to the sport, it all lets me believe even more that when there is an opportunity, even if it is a small one, everything is possible. Just as I believe that it will be possible for my country and my people to overcome the serious political crisis that we have been going through. And if this award right now can mean a reason of pride and joy for Brazilian people, so I dedicated it to them. Thanks to all my colleagues, coaches, physical trainers, That thanks to all my friends, my children, my parents. Thank to my country. Thanks to my people that have always supported me. And thank you, Lord, for planting me in a good ground with a name of a flower on the day of the flowers and bearer on a basket. Thank you all. Thank you, America.